Great Drugstores was founded in 1912 in Cleveland, Ohio. They grew over by 46 stores in 1946. They had more than 100 stores by 1970s. They acquired Drug Fair in 1981, and shortly after, they acquired Cunningham Drug Stores. They operated stores in Florida and Maryland, as well as Ohio. They were acquired by Rite Aid Drug Stores in 1987.